let's strike her, call it a strike. Call the papers, call it a war. You know not much what I am like, nor what he is my avatar. Too many roads by me possessed, he shambles forth in cosmic guise. He is the jester and the gist, the text himself applies. Celt is in his heart and hand, the Gaul is in his brain and nerve. The cosmopolitanly plan, he guards the Redskins' dry reserve. His easy unswept hearth he lends from Labrador to Guadeloupe, ill elbowed out by sloven friends. He camps at sufferance on the stoop. Come out, he scoffs at sword and crown, or panic blinded stabs and slays. Blatant, he bids the world bow down, or cringing begs a crust of praise. A sombre-drunk at mine and muddy, dubs his dreary brethren kings. His hands are black with blood, his heart leaps as a babe's at little things. But through the shift of mood and mood, mine ancient humor saves him whole. Cynic devil, it is blood that bids him mock his hurrying soul. The bids him flout the law he makes, that bids him make the law he flouts. Still dazed by many doubts he wakes, the drumming guns that have no doubts. A checks him foolish heart and fond, that chuckles to his deepest heart. The gilds the slough of his despond, but dims the goal of his desire. Inopportune, shrill accented, the acrid asiatic mirth that leaves him careless. It is dead, the scandal of the elder earth. How shall he clear himself? How reach your bar of weight defense preferred? A brother hedged with alien speech and lacking all interpreter. Which knowledge vexes him a space, but while reprover round him rings, he turns a keen untroubled face, home to the instant need of things. Enslaved, illogical, allayed, greets the embarrassed gods of fears, to shake the iron hand of fate, or match with destiny forbid. Reputable, vast, and in the teeth of all the schools, I shall save him at the last.